And speaking of back to school, if you're worried about bullying this school year, you want to listen to this segment closely. There's a local program that empowers and teaches youth how to protect themselves without using physical violence. Daniel Amaguana, co-founder of Pandas Karate in Durwood, Maryland, joins us in studio this morning. With a couple of his helpers here, we have 14-year-old Kylie Wardrick and 11-year-old Tay Wardrick, brother and sister here. Thank you guys so much for coming in this morning.
Thank you for having us.
So Daniel, you teach kids, you're a fifth degree black belt.
Yeah.
And you teach kids how to protect themselves. You teach them a few moves, but you have an anti-bullying program, PK Armor, that has nothing to do with getting physical. Talk about that.
Yeah, I mean, statistically speaking, one in five kids, students report being bullied, and the number one way is mainly being made fun of. Being made fun of online as well. And so what we decided to do is create this program that would empower kids and teens on how to stand up to a bully without using physical violence.
And you've had experience with this. As a kid, you were bullied, right?
Yeah, from fourth grade all the way to 11th, I was a bully survivor, and I'm really fortunate that I had a great circle of support, and it just motivated me into even creating this program. And now I travel the DMV, spreading the messages that I've learned, and hopefully helping some kids and teens with it.
Now you have three very interesting topics, tactics that is, that you wanna let people know about this morning, and they have nothing to do with getting physical. Talk about those three tactics for us.
So the first three, if someone comes up to you and makes fun of you, the first one's gonna be to agree with the bully. So no matter what they say, we're just gonna agree. And that's really gonna allow the words to just bounce off of you. The second way is going to be to blame it on the parents, so parents don't mind you using them as a shield to protect yourself. And the last way is to be direct. I always ask students, do bullies have hearts? And the answer is yes. So what you wanna do is you wanna touch that heart that they have, use empathy to really be direct on why are they even doing this in the first place.
That's very interesting. I wanna ask Kylie and Tay here, have you ever been bullied?
So I've had an experience with a bully. I've witnessed it because of one of my friends. Mm-hmm. There was this girl and said a really mean comment to my friend, and what I just said is that that's really mean, you should not say that, and it's very rude, and I just comforted my friend.
And so which tactic would you say that falls under, just being a little more direct?
Yeah, probably just being direct with the bully and then telling them that that's wrong, then you shouldn't do that to another person.
And Tay, quickly, before we get into a demonstration here, have you ever been bullied, and which tactic did you use?
Well, I have, but I don't want to share it.
Okay, no problem, no problem. But now you have some additional helpful information with the help of Daniel here on how to combat that. So role playing is a big part of a performance called Sticks and Stones that you take throughout schools across the area. And you guys are gonna show us a little bit of that, right?
Mm-hmm.
All right, so let's see it.
So Kylie's gonna be my bully today. So Kylie, if you could just make fun of Tay real quick. I know we're just playing, but let's have some fun with it. All right, and Tay, let's see if you can use one of the tactics.
All right. Why is your shirt so ugly?
Yeah, I know, it is pretty ugly.
So that one was agree. Mm-hmm. Let's see the second one.
All right, your haircut is the worst.
My parents wanted me to get a haircut.
So what kid, has an experience like a parent forcing them into an awkward haircut for first day of school or wearing something funny? What's the last one?
All right, you have no friends, you're so lonely.
You shouldn't say that, that's really mean.
Love that. Great job.
But there you have a demonstration of the three tactics you can use to protect yourself. Sorry, guys, we're out of time, but thank you for coming in.
Yes.
Good luck this school.